I understand you guys are going whitewater rafting. Well, me and my main squeeze are here to give you some pointers in the whitewater rafting. First of all, you have to have hard hats in case you hit the rocks. Gotta have life jackets on. I'd like you to meet my main squeeze. This is Aunt Susan 2, or better known as Jane. Okay, now, when you're out there, you will meet wildlife, as in ducks. Now, one of the things you got to have and have control of is this paddle. And if you remember the pirate video, you have to be hydrated. So, I am making sure I am hydrated. Now, as you will see, and when a white water gets where it's real rough, you have to control everything. So here we go.